How does a Greek find himself fighting an Egyptian cause?
My father was Egyptian. My mother, Greek. Long ago, a day came when I discharged every ounce of Greek blood from my body and pledged to rid Egypt of men like Deratos. And we nearly did. We will take shelter here and wait for the right moment to strike. I will get briefed, and we nearly did. We found his camp, but they had greater numbers. We were forced to disband. I was captured by a scouting. We will take shelter here, and wait for the right moment to strike. I will get briefed. We must hurry!
Him said here always.
Dogs! They've sent out scouting groups.
Theodoros! Deratos has left the camp.
Deratos is gone! Neck! He continues to elude me.
What should we do?
Let's be smart. We have an opportunity to claim two victories with one swift strike. We need to wait for Deratos to return to camp. I've learned his personal scribe has stayed behind in Caranis. We'll be targeted if we so much as take a piece nearby. You are unknown to them. Bring the scribe to us. He'll tell us what we need to know.
How do I find him?
At night. He'll rest within the courtyard. During the day, you can find him working around the temple, or at the terrace overlooking the lake. He dresses elegantly, and due to our failed attack, now has guards in tow. He'll be hard to miss. The scribe is the key to learning Deratos' schedule. Go to Caranis and bring him to us.
días Parascevad mi, mi, mi. Y que te vos. Oí, τις μίζωνος αφροσύνης.
Λίγινο πέρα. Μόριας παρασκευάς μας αδούραν εστί.
Must you follow me around everywhere?
Strict orders from the general. We are not to leave your side.
He's overreacting. I am safe here.
The Ratos won't take any chances. The rebels could strike again. We are all on high alert.
Who? Who is it?
Describe himself. Drunk and dead to the world. It won't be long before he comes to. I need to bring him back to Theodorus.
That is him. Well done. We will find out what he knows. In the meantime, we must prepare our attack. Some of our brothers are stationed just west of Soknopayu. Meet with them, and wait for my arrival. We will put an end to that Necatiodet.
A scribe who knows his way around Karanis.
Deratos, where is he?
That name means nothing to me.
Don't think us fools!
Then talk, break your fingers.
No.
Then your
no,
wrist.
Don't. Where is Deratos?
In his Sigeriet.
Thank you.
can find the other rebels just west of Soknopayo. Meet the others and wait for my arrival. Your work here is done. We will get the information we need. Meet the others and wait for my arrival.
Come on. Cut him off!
Mongrel!
Thank you.
Vos adepto vestri licentia capsulum ticus factus.
Tiun tuto esti.
Tire qui inese.
Numes nio geriam?
Hane qui.
Vesores tultus, non diu! Vededuc a nitraio.
Ah,
then.
Incombite!
This place is heavily guarded. Sent me to find you.
By Iset, is that you, Bayek of Siwa? Let me out and I'll help you kill those Roman vultures.
Get out of here!
Thank you so much.
look sharp. Let's not get jumped.
God bless you. No one's jumping us today.
I must honor him, Flavius, the leader, our liberator, the lion. I will paint his
work
name
together
on every wall, from God here to Rome, for the whole here republic to see. Flavius, the shining, the golden, the majestic, the most benevolent. All must know it. Flavius! Flavius! He's the god.
People act against nature. Could Flavius really do this?
I must honor him, Flavius, the leader, our liberator, the lion. I will paint his name on every wall, from here to Rome, for the whole republic to see. Flavius, the shining, the golden.
Keep the Giria safe.
Tibi Ave! Tibi Mana!
You came from. I saw what Flavius did. How he sucked the life from our people.
My mother, Nenet. Is she all right?
Yes. Praxila took her to Balagre.
Thank you, Bayek. You protect us even this far from the land of our ancestors.
Why did the Romans bring you here?
To feed their hunger for war and conquest. They have ballista. We load it with a substance of hideous, burning devastation. Vitruvius, a Roman engineer up at the aqueduct, invented it.
Then I will find this merchant of death. Go to your mother. She'll be glad to see you safe.
We are free of those Roman tyrants.
Maybe the lash will loosen your tongue.
Enough! My workers are not to blame. Send me some soldiers with half a brain, or we'll never find my dioptra.
General Agrippa will hear of this. A Roman standing up for Egyptians. Pathetic.
Tell Agrippa I need real soldiers who will help me find these thieves. I'll scuttle back to your wine, you sacks of uselessness.
Are you the one responsible for working my people to death?
Your people? They are my people. I'm keeping them alive in the face of increasingly bad odds. But who are you, my Egyptian friend?
Bayek of Siwa, protector of these people.
Well, Bayek of Siwa, I am Vitruvius, and contrary to popular belief, not all Romans are your enemy. If you would help your people, then help me. Our tools have been stolen. My surveying tool, the Dioptra, specifically. Without it, construction has stalled on the aqueduct. The general's idiots believe my workers are to blame.
Maybe I can look for this Dioptra.
With it, this elevated river would flow into the farms of Cyrenaica. Talk to Dady up at the construction site. He used it last. Fortuna go with you, Bayek of Siwa. I know my people are innocent. Bayek, my friend. My apologies, but whatever it is, we'll have to wait till my Dioptra has been recovered. Did you find my Dioptra? We can't finish the aqueduct without it.
Are you Dady?
Oh, hey, this fiery coach. I did not take it. Please, do not kill me.
Ugh.
Steady! Wait! Calm down. I won't hurt you. Just tell me where the Dioptra is.
It was lunchtime, and my wife brought me a fresh roasted chicken leg for lunch. Which was nice, as it has been an eon since I had...
Sounds delicious, but get to the part about the Master's tool. Your lunch won't solve this crime.
Oh, I see. Well, I left the Dioptra in the cave, and when I came back it was gone. Scrabbled away by wolves, spirits, or worse.
What does this Dioptra look like?
Like a brazier, made of three parts. A bit you see through, a bit you measure with.
I will find it. Just try not to die of fright before then. I should not be seen in this area. Bandit den. But at least we know it was not spirits that stole the tool.
Die, God!
Like a piece of the Dioptra.
What? Eat this, you shit!
part of the missing surveying team. This place is ancient, a sacred site long before the Romans or bandits came. Another piece of the tomb. I should return to Vitruvius before the Romans make an example of Dedi.
You have it? You have my dioptra?
I found it in a bandit camp above the aqueduct.
Really? Some of my workers complained of hearing whispers from there, believed it was haunted. I was sure it was just superstitious nonsense.
I dealt with it. Nothing will haunt you now, living or dead.
Excellent. And now, General Agrippa has no more reason to bully my work. He's become more ambitious since Flavius returned from Siwa, and it is not a welcome change. Thank you, Bayek. You saved my... our people's lives. I am in your debt.
Fortuna smile on you, Vitruvius. Your work will help a lot of people in Cyrenaica.
Please understand, Bayek, I was not always so focused on architectural wonders such as this aqueduct. As a hot-headed youth, I came up with many means of death and destruction. One of those was a Greek fire of sorts.
Greek fire?
A substance with such potential for unspeakable suffering, I vowed never to produce it.
Well, the general is producing it. And forcing Siwans to arm his ballista for a war against their own country.
Whoa. Yeah. Let Curse my pride! I should have burned my notes. General Agrippa must have found them.
Then Agrippa must be stopped.
Do what your conscience dictates, Bayek. But understand, I cannot be part of a plot against a Roman general, no matter how I may feel personally. Recover the formula, and I will destroy it. I will not have the immolation of Egypt on my conscience. Jove protect you, Bayek.